The five-time Haryana Chief Minister Om Prakash Chautala and his son Ajay have been sentenced to 10 years in jail after a special CBI court, found that they were guilty of recruiting over 3,000 junior basic teachers in the state through the use of forged documents. Each teacher who was appointed allegedly paid between 3 and 4 lakh rupees for each job which was granted. The court ruled that the conspiracy took in its sweep almost all districts of Haryana. Many say that this could be a death blow to Chautala's INLD. The top two leaders are behind bars. Can the party recover in time for next year's assembly elections?
Their party chief sentenced to 10 years in jail. Om Prakash Chautala supporters clashed with the police outside the Delhi court. Chautala and his son Ajay got an unprecedented 10 years in jail, convicted of taking bribes in 1999-2000 when he had just come to power as Chief Minister of Haryana in return for appointing over 3,200 junior teachers. As the battle reached outside, the details sunk in. The judge said, "The gravity of the offences is further enhanced in view of the reason that the brazenness with which the sacrosanct constitutional guarantee of equal opportunity in the matters of public employment to each citizen of India has been violated." Blaming the politician-bureaucrat nexus for depriving citizens of their constitutional rights, the judge said, "I don't find any reason for leniency in sentencing the masterminds."
Om Prakash Chautala was moved from jail to this hospital 2 days ago after he complained of chest pains. He didn't even make a court appearance today on the day of his sentencing. His defense lawyer also told the court to consider his age and health problems before handing him a verdict.
The Chautalas cried foul, blaming the Congress for misusing the CBI.
जो ताकतवर हुआ, उसको कांग्रेस ने कमजोर करने के लिए सीबीआई का हमेशा इस्तेमाल किया है। लालू पे ले लें चाहे आप, ये चाहे आप मुलायम सिंह जी पे ले लें, चाहे आप मायावती जी पे ले लें।
But with Haryana preparing for assembly elections next year, the ramifications are huge. 78-year-old Chautala Sr., a five-time former chief minister, and his son, 51-year-old Ajay Chautala, are both sitting MLAs. Chautala's lawyers have made it clear they will challenge the verdict in the High Court. But even as the father-son duo brace themselves for what lies ahead, following the 10-year jail sentence handed down to them, there's now a big question mark hanging over their political future. They cannot contest an election unless a superior court stays their sentence. The state Congress government itself battling graft charges and incumbency welcomed the judgment.
Court सबको समानता देखती है और न्यायपालिका में हमारे को विश्वास है. कोई भी भ्रष्ट राजनेता देश का भ्रष्टाचार करने से पहले 10 बार सोचेगा.
काश सीबीआई 2G स्पेक्ट्रम में भी इतनी एक्टिव होती. काश सीबीआई सीडब्ल्यूजी में भी इतनी एक्टिव होती.
For now, at least, Ajay Chautala will spend the next few days in Tihar jail and his father, Om Prakash Chautala, will probably join him as soon as he is discharged from hospital. But their future perhaps depends on how soon they can appeal. With Alok Pandey and Ketki Angre, in New Delhi, Neha Khanna for NDTV.
India's number one news app just got even better. Download NDTV's new app. Fully optimized for retina display. Full screen view. Faster response time. And Sudoku. NDTV's new iPad app. Download now.